time of tests and trials, and pain and worries are the part of our lives. Well, before moving towards, I would like to introduce myself. My name is Maryam Talha and I'm from TLC NLP class. Well, I'm here to discuss that what I have learned from the first month of NLP. I have learned a lot of things and they are so much useful for me. I have learned not to take so much stress because before joining this course, I used to take a lot of stress off my studies and many other things. But now I didn't take a lot of stress. And I have learned that things and people who are meant to be with me are with me. And we have learned how to communicate with people and how to understand them through their eye movement. And this is the interesting thing I have learned from the NLP first month. And I have learned how to live your life peacefully and happily as we have watched a video of Okinawa city, Okinawa country, and the lives about their people and the chart they follow. And there was so much interesting, and I'm also trying to apply this on my life. And my life is being much better from before.